It's too hot here, Papa. Why climate is like this?
Baby, this land was not like this before. Once everything was beautiful here. We treated the nature as it belongs to us, but we didn't realize that we belong to the nature. We people have learned not only in the woods, but in the fields, in the woods, and on the river banks. I hope one day we will realize that we won't have a society if we destroy the environment.
What have we done to our nature which made it to be in such a worse condition?
What haven't we done, dear? This world is not just for us. Animals, birds, and every living beings have equal right to live on this planet. The cloud-hugged mountains were demolished. Skyscrapers were built. And the lands have been concreted. Not even a single raindrop reaches the earth. The amount of rainfall and the oxygen levels in the atmosphere have decreased. Millions of trees were cut down, but the people never bothered about planting a tree. We have trespassed the boundaries of the nature and created the ecological imbalance. The nature is God's gift. We should conserve and protect it for the future generation.
Papa, I want to go back to that good old days. I wish each of us would have an awesome childhood like you.
Each and every one of us should learn to live close to the nature. There is a great responsibility that we all of us have for our future generation. Let each and every celebration happen by planting a tree. Paper and plastics. Plastic bags should be replaced with eco-friendly and reusable bags. We all should reduce the unnecessary use of vehicles and choose the public transport more often. Waste should be disposed in a proper way. If each and every individual takes up the responsibility to take care of this planet, tomorrow, when we wake up, the beautiful nature welcomes us.
Let's make a pledge today that we will say no to plastics. If 10 trees are cutting down, we will plant 100 trees instead. Each and every one of us can plant at least one tree in our home. Right? So that is not a big ask. It's something which we can do without much of an effort.
Good afternoon, friends. Let us celebrate World Environment Day 2017 here at Benefit Align today. The theme of the World Environment Day 2017 is connecting people to the nature. This was conceived by the United Nations for 2017. That's the theme. So what does it mean? It implores us to get outdoors and into the nature, to appreciate its beauty and its importance, and to take forward the call to protect the earth that we share. This year's theme invites you to think about how we are a part of the nature and how intimately we depend on it. It's a challenge for us, but it's fun and exciting. And we have to find ways to experience and cherish this vital relationship. At Benefit Align, let's all get together and celebrate this day with the theme of connecting people to nature. Thank you.
Anni porukkuga ദാഹനീരീകി അനുഗ്രഹിക്കൂ.
തളിരായിന്നും തീർന്നിടട്ടേ.